1988 सियोल ओलंपिक जेकी करसी यूएसए।
Jackie Joyner-Kersee, USA, establishes a new Olympic record and takes the lead in the long jump.